Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So today we are playing real flight simulator and we're gonna fly from Tokyo to Osaka. We're gonna start from the gate. So let's see here. Ground system, so the passengers are boarding. Let's turn on the APU. Perfect. Now, let's start the engines. Set the flaps to. Okay. Okay, so let's turn on the lights. Okay, ground system, passenger boarding bridge. Okay, now let's see. So we need to go to the runway 04. Okay. Start the pushback. Okay, now have too much speed. Okay, now forward. Okay, nearly there. Okay, here we are at the runway. Now, let's take off. First of all, let's calibrate one more time. Okay. Okay, takeoff completed. Autopilot on. Have a turn here. So, no failures for this flight. So now we're going to start to climb. So, yeah, let's go to the last waypoint. Okay. So I can see the runway. Flaps 2, 4. Okay, spoilers armed. So navigation lights, AP landing lights. Here we are approaching the runway. Okay, nearly there. One thousand feet, gear down. Okay, prepare for landing. And
retard.
Break. Landing complete. Yeah, so that was it, guys. The flight from Tokyo to Osaka. So, thank you very much for watching, guys, and see you next time.